Well, as Brett just explained, it's a rainy, stormy night, so we want to show you how crews prepare for the storms we're having this evening. More goes into keeping you safe from Mother Nature than you might realize. Our Chantel Manise has more.
You won't catch them off guard.
Our trucks are gassed up and ready.
Charles Hill, East Region Customer Operations Manager for Encore, takes us through how crews prepare for the severe weather we're having tonight. You don't see anyone behind him right now, but that's just because they're resting up for the action. Earlier on today, they were told,
go home, get something to eat, rest, and be ready to go to work.
Work for these crews is being dispatched across East Texas to respond when the hail, high winds, and lightning strike. These aren't just a few handymen wearing hard hats either. Hill says there are several hundred across East Texas at your service.
We have everything from damage evaluators to crews and trouble men to respond.
Hill says to brace yourself for power outages. Keep a flashlight on hand and make sure your devices are charged. We've got you covered, East Texas. Chantel Manise, CBS 19.
For severe weather alerts throughout the evening, be sure to download our CBS 19 mobile app and don't forget to turn on those severe weather notifications.